designed to distract and intimidate us, and which often takes its cue from social media, and in my view is the enemy of the arts and political freedom. Documentary films that challenge this are an endangered species. Many of the films in the festival are very rare. Several have never been seen in Australia. Why is that? Well, there's no official censorship in Australia, not quite.